Let's go. Did you say Olivia? Let's go find Olivia. Find the signal. There's all this bullshit that I don't care about. No! Oh, for fuck's sakes. They need railings on this shit. But it's also really good just to fall off. If I'm in a pinch, just like, bloop! So, yes, no. Like, when I'm fighting, they need to disappear. Open the fucking door. Hey, you! What do you have? Hey. What do you have, my friend? Thanks. I don't know what this is. But thanks. You got anything else for me? No? What's this? What's this? Open! Who are you? You look like a bitch. What are you doing? What is she doing? Does she want to die? Shouldn't I stop her? No. Why would I want to stop her? You're a bitch! You bitch. I could have tried! You didn't even let me try! I wanna fucking shoot. Ah! No! 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 I just. Oh, I was like, I just stopped the meltdown! I don't wanna. So close! You fucking bitch. Why would you want to bring demons to our world? Or why would demons want to come to our world? Huh? Like, I don't make no sense. The cult leader of UAC. Try to open a gateway into their dimension. She wants to help bring about the end of this world. Their lost soul. Fall into a hell of control. Olivia's overlocked. Argent Tower. Using it to drill a hole into Hellscape and let Hell's army through. And you shut down the Argent Tower before it breaks through into their world by disabling the energy. Feel first located throughout the surface complex. Why do I gotta do everything? Beginning of the end! Okay. Shut up. Oops. Outside! Look at all that fresh air. Oh yeah! Fresh air, alright. Jesus. Oh yeah, some good fresh air. Ooh, can I jump that? I don't think so. Man. Ooh. Look at that! That's actually kind of cool, though. Why would I want to shut down that? That is very cool. But I guess that's part of the game. We gotta shut it down anyway. Is there a timeline? Do I have to shut it down in a certain amount of time? Or can I just stand here and look at it? Be like, ooh, hell! I like hell! Bring on hell!